We have an update from the State Patrol on a fatal crash north of Mahnomen near BEJOU at 11:12 a.m. on this Christmas Day. The patrol says a Crown Victoria was northbound on Highway 59, spun out of control, and crashed into a Dodge Caravan. The driver of the Crown Victoria was a 78-year-old female from Fosston, Minnesota, who died. Her name has not been released yet. The driver of the Dodge Caravan was 63-year-old Tisa Deanne Steinman Jones of Underwood. Her passenger was Curtis Lee Jones, 63 years old, also of Underwood. Both of them suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Alcohol was not a factor in the crash, according to the State Patrol. Again, a 78-year-old female from Fosston killed in a two-vehicle accident near BEJOU. Her name will be released tomorrow at noon. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.